はい、ダイアナ。
Hi now。
最近の作品制作の調子はどう？
Well, lately I've been collaborating with developers and engineers, and they work in entirely different ways than me, so I've really been learning a lot。
そうそう、だからキリアンズゲームのプロジェクトが面白いと思ってるんだよね。みんなで知識と想像力を合わせて作ってる感じが。
When we were asked to shoot Killian's game, we were brought on to create an environment where new technologies could be used on set and there would be a direct dialogue to the technology side.
The engineers don't always have access to the actual creative process. So they're creating things in a vacuum, if you will. We had the Xperia capturing BTS, so they're able to see their technologies and their products getting used on set. It really is like a film school for engineers.
Our intention was to set up an air of mystery, leading the viewer to understand that we're driving towards a little bit of danger. The air peak was able to, you know, create that motion for us and follow the car at a speed that was exactly what we needed.
Something I learned through this project was that international collaboration is truly possible. We predominantly shot Killian's game here in LA, but the final shot of the film was captured in Japan in a virtual production stage.
One of the things I enjoyed about creative prototyping is to kind of conquering the unknown errors that no one has ever solved before. I think if we do that, it's solving the problems for the future.
Working remotely definitely created certain sets of challenges. Getting the opportunity to film with the Venice 2 and then working within an amazing virtual wall over in Japan, that really changes the game for a lot of production. People from different places can work together and create really unique perspectives.
It was, you know, great to see Matt and Colin actually give active feedback on the feed to the second unit in Japan. And it was kind of like we were there almost.
We were able to tell a great story while testing technology, but at the root of it, the story is what will get people really excited and leave the audience wanting more.
And action!
It is so inspiring to see how much everyone grew from that experience, even though they are all working from different locations.
もしかして私たちも一緒に映画作っちゃう?
Absolutely!